SmackDown's best men and women compete for a life-changing opportunity tonight at Money in the Bank.
A Hall of Famer and an icon in the women's division.
The following is an eight-woman ladder match. Making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus. And from Utah, Zoe Stark. And from Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell. And representing the Bella Twins, from San Diego, California, Nikki Bella. New Jersey, AJ Lee.
Just look at the swagger.
And from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. Representing Damage Control, from San Jose, California, Bailey. Representing Damage Control, from Tokyo, Japan, Io Sky.
And we always mention the importance of holding the contract in the Money in the Bank briefcase. I think its significance can ever be overstated.
It's literally a life-altering opportunity. The chance to become a champion at the moment of your choosing, it's changed careers in the past, and I'm sure we'll see it again.
What a show of disrespect for Bayley.
Matt slam with some attitude.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
Oh, they're back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy.
What is it going to take for a superstar to come out on top in this chaotic ladder match?
You must be quick. You need to be ready to charge up that ladder. Every wasted second is another chance for someone to come along and derail your ascent.
Boom! A drop kick.
On the mark.
Straight jacket locked in. Boom! German suplex.
From behind.
Thank you.
course, to find out exactly who that will be. That goes to show you what Bayley thinks of her opponent here.
Inside headlock applied.
Money in the Bank, AJ Lee.